How many people are part of the group this weekend? How many people are coming that you know of?
Well, I mean, obviously, you know, the whole family.
Yep.
Beyond that, it's, you know, kind of touch and go. You know, I think and I couldn't tell if you guys were kind of talking about it, the San Diego situation.
Yeah.
With.
Well, I saw your tweet today about that, yeah, too, Kurt.
But, you know, and again, if those are the facts, it disappoints me because I've also got a number of guys, coaches and players that I want there and that deserve to be there and a part of this that aren't able to come either because they're in the midst of camps and doing stuff. And I guess I don't understand it. It's such a special moment. And all of us that are up on the stage understand there were so many people that went into this and so many people that really, when you go into the Hall of Fame, they go in with you and they deserve the opportunity to enjoy that moment as well because they've earned it. And so that to me is the disappointing part is some key people that I want there are not able to be there because of their football commitments. And I guess I just don't understand how in the big picture, when you're looking at this whole thing, how you don't understand that and how important it is, you know, LaDainian Tomlinson, you know, the face of the San Diego Chargers for so long. How do you not understand? I need my guys there. You know, whatever we have to do, fly them in on a private jet so that they're a half an hour before. You know, let them be there with me and enjoy this moment and then fly them back. But, you know, I think it's just disappointing because we all understand we didn't get here by ourselves. You know, there's key people that were along for the journey that deserve to appreciate their moment here as well. You know, so it's disappointing if that's the facts and that's true. Disappointing that LaDainian couldn't have some of his guys there. And maybe more importantly, those guys that really want to be there can't have the opportunity to continue to support and celebrate their teammates.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that, download our app. Please, just if it's a memory thing, just delete other apps. You don't need those apps. This app, the Rich Eisen Show app, you need that.